Welcome to online classes. I am here for the third recording. We will explain from page number 20 of the story Selfish Giant. Before explaining the remaining part of page number 20, I will refer some sentences already explained in the second recording. You must tell him to be sure and come here tomorrow, said the giant. But the children said that they did not know where he lived and had never seen him before. And the giant felt very sad. The giant was very kind to all the children, yet he longed for his first little friend and often spoke of him. Now I'll start the explanation. How would I like to see him? He used to say. Explanation 1, reference from some few lines before. I have already enlisted in my mind that it shall be easy for you to understand. How I would like to see him, he used to say. Explanation 1, as the little child had kissed him, the giant felt happy very much. The giant recalled about the situation of his garden when the little child was crying bitterly and he was standing near by a tree and he was unable to climb up the tree. The giant put him up into the tree. The giant had the great intimacy with the little child. The giant inquired himself in which way he would find the little child. Explanation 2. The giant recollected about the incident which was happened in his garden. The little child's loving nature melted the giant's heart. So the giant was questioning himself that he should meet the child in one fine morning. It was his hope for the little child. Now, next. Explanation 3. The intimacy between the giant and the little child was incomparable. The giant loved all the children, but in case of the little child, he had strong desire to find him. The giant wished that in one day he should visit his garden, and for the day the giant should wait. Now, next, from the book, one winter morning he looked out of his window as he was dressing. Explanation 1. When he was dressing, he watched through the window in one winter morning. Explanation 2. In one winter morning, he was dressing himself, then he looked out his window. Explanation 3. When the giant was dressing in his room, he noticed through the window. That was one winter morning. It is the end of third lecture.